could hear the reaction of the crowd, and I don't blame you there for Sheldon Keith.